Hi, Paul here from PR Wilson Media. Today's LinkedIn Essential, I'm going to show you how, in just a few clicks, you can capture the email addresses of all your LinkedIn connections into a handy spreadsheet. Here we go. So we're signed into LinkedIn. Click on Network Contacts. Now here there's a little settings button, this cogwheel. Click on that. And here we have export LinkedIn connections. So I've got 220 contacts. I just click on that. Export to a Microsoft Outlook CSV file, which is a great format for opening in spreadsheets. Just click export. You have to verify this. And now LinkedIn connections is downloading here, and I can open that. And you can see there they are. So very straightforward. You've got the entire list of contacts. You can manage that spreadsheet, use it for mailing lists, organize it, sort it, filter it into the groups you want. So many applications, so straightforward. Hopefully that's been useful. Please do check out my YouTube channel, Magic Darts UK, and subscribe. This is one of a number of free social media training videos. There are currently 55 across LinkedIn, YouTube, Twitter, Facebook. Thanks for listening. I'll see you again soon. Cheers.